We have the tools to make cervical cancer history.
Women are so important in their children's lives and in society as a whole.
Today is important because it is about the people behind the statistics that we use every day.